It's that Guardian Druid. What's up, guys? Guardian Druid, Seething Shore, running with Stargoddess, Dolor, Valok, and Hurlz, I believe? I believe Hurlz is in here. Yep, Hurlz is in here. So, of course, we're going to go a flag that we're really not going at all. Okay, well, I changed my directions like 17 times. We're going over here. It looks like none of them are here, so that was a bad option. We only have one healer, Stargoddess, so we need to keep an eye on her, and hopefully they don't just destroy her. There are my talents. I think I showed them at the beginning, but if I didn't, my talents again. It looks like we're doing pretty good here. Three people almost, oh shit. Well, it was three people almost dead. Now they have eight here. Ooh, is that another person coming? Are they about to have nine here? Yep, they have nine here. So their whole team's here. Let's just call it what it is. The whole team's here. We're starting out on the lock. We're bashing. We're doing all that good shit. I need to find a healer, so we'll go ahead and switch over to the pally healer. While doing that, our team is getting smoked. I need to use my instant heal on Star Goddess, but of course I waited too long because I'm tunnel vision like a dumb shit into this healer. Let's kill the evoker at least. There we go. We killed something. As long as we kill something, I feel a little better. Over here, I should be hitting the mage or the lock, not the hunter. I can't interrupt the hunter, right? I can interrupt the lock, and I can interrupt the mage. But instead, I'm going to let him free cast and kill me. Yes. Lightning Lasso? Ted Lasso, motherfuckers. Yes. Ted Lasso is a good show. If you've never seen Ted Lasso, you're missing out on life. It's probably one of the best shows that came out in the last 5 years, 6 years, however long it's been. But yes, we're playing Guardian. We have one healer. We're gonna die a lot. It's gonna happen. I'm running into, I don't know, 4, 5, 6, 7 of them right now, so we will see how this goes. Hopefully you enjoyed this video, guys. If you do, like and subscribe, and I will see you on the next one. Take care.